Banana Man here.
And Hope.
And it is time for Old Orchard Beach Vlogs yet again. That is right, family reunion first, then the beach. We're going to do some shopping. Today is the day that the Jim Henson with Ernie Funko Pop comes out. I'm going to get it. Trust me on this one.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher.
It's Target Con today. Funko figures are releasing. I need to get that Jim Henson with Ernie. I have to. That is my goal. It is my destiny.
Baby live.
Oh, look at this one. Boy baby alive.
Well, this may be a repeat of last year. Guys, we found the manager of the Target. I asked them if they could go get it, and they are going out back right now to unpack the box that just came in today to get Jim Henson. Guys, we got it. Kitty. Guys, we're here at Walmart, and I found the expensive version of two. As you can see, it's $1.97. He has nipples. Let's just... I'll find a place for him. Alright guys, we're playing the claw machine here at Walmart. Let's try. So I'm going for this orange bear over here. Now this is a harder thing. I can't really see on the side, so this might be tough. Let's try it. No. Oh, wait. No. Oh, it picked it up, but I don't know if that's going to say it. Oh, you...
I think that's possible.
Well, guys, we're here at the campground. I got sticky peanut butter on my finger. Anyway, we got a lemonade, peanut butter, fluff, and some honey mustard Pringles. Living the life out here in the wilderness. Alright guys, we are playing some cornhole. Boom, boom, here we go. Hey look! There's Hope. Alright, here we go. Okay. Wow. As you can see, I'm really bad. I want to make it real bad. Alright, so right now we're going to give you a quick tour of the entire campground. So right here is a camper. That's our camper. And okay, and then got another camper, but we're going to show you. As you can see here, we have some nice outdoor shadows. Isn't this cool? We got the water, in there. But you know what? I'm gonna take a shower real quick. I'll be right back. Now that I'm all showered up, let's go show you some other cool things about this place. Let's go to the swings. Here are the swing sets of glory. There are three swing sets. This thing is about to fall apart by that wood right there. Do you want to see something really dangerous? Watch this. Whenever you go on a swing, you shouldn't do this. Hear that cracking? You know, this is such a great place. We got to see family that we only see once a year. You know, people live a bunch of different places. It's really fun. We always have a good time. Right here, this is the snack shack. There's no snacks in it right now, but this is where all the fellows and lassies. They sell a bunch of candy, as you can see. Snickers, brand. There's nothing in here, sadly. I wish there was candy. But yeah, we have fun. So here's the little slow guy. Whenever I was a kid, I thought he was a turtle, so that's why I call him my little turtle friend. Yeah, I don't feel like seeing any reptiles. Well, this is where we have the auction and we have church. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. We decided to make the 3 days of family reunion just in one video, and then we'll do the Old Orchard videos next. So next time you see us, we will be at Old Orchard in the car, leaving this campground. Peace.
Fire, the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet.